Hello friends, welcome to another question on trigonometric identities. This is the 51st question in the series. Very simple question, let's solve this one. The question says 1 minus sine theta plus cos theta whole square is equal to this. Now this expression, we will get this expression automatically if we open this bracket correctly. Okay, the formula to be used here is a plus b plus c whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ca. Now you have to remember that in this part your a is equal to 1, your b is equal to minus of sine theta, and your c is equal to cos theta. Just put the values correctly, what you will get here is 1 plus sine square theta plus cos square theta plus, sorry, minus 2 sine theta minus 2 sine theta cos theta plus 2 cos theta. Okay, and you see this sine square theta plus this cos square theta will become a 1, and it will become 1 plus 1 minus 2 sine theta minus 2 sine theta cos theta plus 2 cos theta. This will become equal to 2. I get 1 minus sine theta common from the first two terms, and if I take minus of 2 cos theta, if I take a plus 2 cos theta, what I get is a minus of sine theta plus 1, and this becomes equal to 1 minus sine theta into 2 plus 2 cos theta. I can take the 2 outside, what I get is 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus sine theta. And this is the RHS that we were looking forward to. I hope you found this video useful. Do like, share, comment and subscribe. And in case you want me to solve any part of the syllabus from class 9 to 12 mathematics, do shoot your queries at the WhatsApp number given in the description. Till then, keep working hard, keep practicing hard. Cheers and God bless.